Alright. Today we're gonna give War of the Chosen a shot. Hopefully not. And as with most of my videos, I'll try and keep this pretty low commentary. Alright, well, I'm not especially good at this game, so I think we're just gonna go in at the vanilla difficulty. And I like to keep the tutorial just to follow that initial story. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep everything the way it is. Cool.
Accessing the feed now. We're in. But I don't know for how long. You seeing this? Way too much security, even for Advent.
That's no ordinary gene therapy clinic. They were telling the truth.
Or they're leading us into a trap. A really obvious trap. We'd need an army to march in there right now.
I've got a better idea. Outrider, this is Central. Go.
Timeline you placed upon us, mistakes are bound to happen.
It wasn't our fault. Please!
There's no need for any of this. I will do what you ask of me. I just need additional time. Did you say something? You're one of those.
Must understand. I had no choice. Outrider, report.
So, you do exist. Outrider to Avenger, I have visual confirmation.
Are you sure?
Reapers are always sure.
I'll take your word for it. Cover your tracks and get the hell out of there. They can't know we were here. Yet.
Understood. Now the real war begins.
The Reapers. They're the new faction that I am the most interested in.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary. anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the Speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher.
60 seconds.
First things first, you need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up.
Just as soon as you let me.
In position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. Double time.
They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Mm-hmm.
Spotted for sure, and we'll lose our advantage.
Come on now, don't mess with me.
They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise.
is on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
You and me both. We're not out of the woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on them. Permission to engage.
Do it.
Sixty-seven. Oh, this is our best shot. Let's take it. Oh, things that end badly.
No, Crasher 2 is down. She's gone.
Damn it. You can't take risks like that. Watch your flanks.
So that's how you want to play it. Okay.
Hi, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
That is one slick gun.
You're late. What are you doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you, that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Oh, that's good.
The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
Self-destruct. drones just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place.
They're all gone!
Well done. Fall back to our position.
Just go! I'll try to stall them here.
You should be able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
My head's really lolling around there.
No! Central! Crasher One is down. You have to get out of there.
We need another exit. Now!
Got it covered.
Look, if you'll just let me move the thing.
Fire in the hole.
Works for me. Almost there. Stay focused. This is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Oh.
Keep moving!
You don't need to tell me twice.
We're coming home!
GTFO! Good stuff.
There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree. But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it.
Remarkable.
Just like 20 years ago. We're still calling it a war back then. We had no idea what was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander.
All right, I think we're gonna call it there for now. Not much different
Commander,
from the vanilla beginning,
labs.
But I'm sure we'll get into a lot of the new stuff as we go further in. Thanks for tuning in.